Okay, Shahla, let's start our meeting for today. Yes, our topic for today we will review about the family member. Do you still remember the family member? Do you still remember the family member? Shahla, like ayah is father, ibu is mother. Do you still remember? Yes, do you still remember, Shahla?
Yes.
Yes, okay. If you still remember, Miss Anggi will test you ya. Coba. Please give me the English. Ayah.
Father.
Mami.
Mother.
Kakak. Kakak perempuan.
Sister.
Oke, okay. Okay. Kakak laki-laki.
Brother.
Saudara laki-laki, oke. Okay. And then what about Bibi? What about Bibi?
Aunt.
Oke, okay. What about paman?
Uncle.
Oke, okay. What about nenek?
Grandmother.
Oke, okay. What about kakek?
Grandfather.
Oke, okay, very good. Kalau misalnya kakak perempuan apa?
Sister.
Big sister. Kalau adik perempuan?
Little sister.
Ya, yeah, very good. Kalau kakak laki-laki?
Big brother.
Oke, okay. Kalau kakak perempuan?
Big sister.
Oke, okay. Kakak laki-laki?
Big brother.
Kalau adik laki-laki?
Little brother.
Oke, okay. It's very good. It's very good, Syahla. Oke, okay, now kita baca ya. Let's start. Let's read together. Miss Anggi will be A. Syahla will be B. Oke? Okay?
Oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay. Who is he, Syahla? Who is he, Shahla?
He is my father.
Wow. What's his name?
His name is Paul.
Okay. Where is he? Where is he in the picture?
He is in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow. What is he doing in Paris?
He is studying in front of the
Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower.
Okay, standing. Apa itu artinya standing ya, yo? Stand apa artinya? What is the meaning of stand? Kalau sit down, duduk. Kalau stand apa? Stand is berdiri. Oke. Okay. What is he doing? Dia lagi ngapain di Paris? He is standing in front of the Eiffel Tower. Dia lagi berdiri di depan menara Eiffel. Shahla, do you know Eiffel Tower? Do you know Eiffel Tower? Ya?
Yeah? No, no.
You know, you don't know. Oke. Okay. Jawabnya gimana? I don't know, miss, gitu dong.
You don't know.
Okay, you don't know about the Eiffel Tower. It's okay. Later on, yeah, maybe we will visit the Paris and then we will visit the Eiffel Tower later on. Okay, okay. Kan Miss Anggi is A now. Miss Anggi will be B ya, and Shahla will be A. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Come on.
Who is he?
He is my father.
What's his name?
His name is Paul.
Where is he?
He is in Paris.
What's he doing?
He is standing in front of the Eiffel Tower. Okay, it's very good, Shahla. Let's practice again. Let's have the conversation about this one. Okay, now Miss Anggi will ask you about Miss Anggi will ask you this question. Miss Anggi will ask you about who is he kalau laki-laki, who is she kalau perempuan, atau who are they kalau banyak orangnya, lebih dari satu. Okay, nah Miss Anggi will ask you by using this question. And then I will ask you about this picture. So you have to answer based on the information of the picture ya. Syahla, bisa?
Okay, bisa.
Okay, misalnya gini nih. Yang apa namanya, yang number one. Kan my mother in the park riding her bicycle. Miss Anggi akan tanya gini. Syahla, who is she? Syahla jawabnya gimana? Oh, she is my mother. Oh, okay. Where is your mother? She is in the park. She is in the park. Oh, what is your mother doing in the park? She is riding her bicycle. Bisa?
Bisa.
Okay, very good. Okay, if you can do it, now please. Come on, number one ya. Number one, please. This one is Syahla. Who is she?
She is my mother.
Okay. Where is your mother?
She in the park.
Okay. What is she doing in the park?
She is riding her bicycle.
Okay, she is riding her bicycle. Eh, Syahla, do you like riding your bicycle?
Jarang.
Oh, how do you say jarang in English? I seldom.
I seldom.
Ride.
Ride.
My.
My. Bicycle.
Okay. Oh, what is the color of your bicycle? Miss Anggi wants to know. What's your bicycle color?
Purple and pink.
Okay, purple and pink. What about Kak Anin bicycle? What is her bicycle's color?
Blue and yellow.
Oh, it's a blue and yellow. Okay, let's continue ya. Next, I would like to ask you about this picture. Who are they? Who are they, Syahla?
They are my parents.
Okay, where are they? Where are they?
They are in the dining room. Dining room.
Yeah, it's very good. They are in the dining room. What are they doing in the dining room?
They are having dinner.
Diner or dinner? Okay. They are having dinner. Okay, it's good, Syahla. Come on. Okay. Coba Syahla tanya Miss Anggi dong yang ini. Tanya Miss Anggi. Come on. Please ask Miss Anggi. Itu siapa, Miss? Gitu, coba. Who?
Who is he?
Oh, he is my son. Lagi di mana dia? Ayo, gimana? Where?
What?
Where is he?
Where is he?
Okay, he is at the beach. And then? Dia lagi ngapain? What is he doing?
What is he doing?
Okay, he is swimming. Okay, come on, Shala. Please ask Miss Anggi again by using this picture. Okay, ya. Ini siapa? Who is she? And then, where is she? And then, what is she doing? Come on, ask me number four.
Who is she?
She is my daughter. Lagi di mana? Ayo, gimana? Where?
Where?
Where apa? Where apa? Where is she? Gitu dong.
Where is she?
Okay, she is in the she is in front of our house. Coba tanya lagi. Dia lagi ngapain? Come on. What is she doing? Coba tanya Miss Anggi.
What is she doing?
Okay. She is washing her car. Okay. It's very good. Nah, Miss Anggi will ask you again ya. Number six. I will ask you number five. I will ask you number five. Who is she? Oh, no, number five. Canceled. This one. I will ask you number seven. Come on, Shahla, number seven. Who are they?
They are my sister and brother.
Okay, where are they?
They are in the kitchen.
Oh, what are they doing? What are they doing?
Making a cake.
Ah, they are baking a cake. Do you like making a cake?
No.
Oh, why? So what do you like to do? Why, what do you like to do, Shahla? I like. What do you like to do?
I like to do.
What do you like to do?
I like to do.
What do you like to do?
To do.
I like apa? I like. Ah, aku suka membaca. Gimana? I like.
I like singing.
Okay, I like singing. Okay, very good. Next, number eight, Shahla. Number eight. Who are they? Number eight. Who are they? Who are they?
They are my grandmother and grandfather.
Okay. Where are they?
They are at my wedding.
Okay. What are they doing? What are they doing?
They are crying.
Oh, they are crying. Oh, so sweet. Next. Okay. Number nine. Who are they? Who are they? Who are they?
My aunt and uncle.
They are
my aunt and my uncle.
Okay, it's very good. Where are they?
They are in
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. Si.
Okay. What are they doing? What are they doing?
Standing in front of the light post.
Okay, it's very good. What about number 10? Who is he? Who is he?
He is my cousin.
Okay, he, yeah. He is my cousin. Okay. Where is he? Where is he?
He is in front of his apartment building.
Oh, he is in front of his apartment building. Okay. And then what is he doing? What is he doing?
He is skateboarding.
Yeah, good. He is skateboarding. Yeah. Okay, sekarang yuk. Please ask Miss Anggi. Please ask Miss Anggi number 11, please. Please ask Miss Anggi for number 11. Who is? Siapa dia? Ayo gimana? Who is?
Who is she?
Ah, he is my niece. My niece itu keponakan perempuan ya. Oke, okay, tanya lagi. Ask again to Miss Anggi. Lagi di mana? Gitu coba. Where?
Where is she?
She is at school. Tanya lagi, dia lagi ngapain? Gitu coba. What is she doing? Okay. She is acting in a play. Dia lagi bermain teater, lagi memerankan sebuah peran di teater. Oke, okay, come on again. Number 12. Please ask Miss Anggi.
Who is he?
Okay. He is my nephew. Where? Dia lagi ada di mana?
Where is he?
He is in his bedroom. And then? Dia lagi ngapain? Ayo gimana? He is? Tanya Miss Angginya gini, what is he doing? Gitu dong.
What is he doing?
Okay. He is sitting on his bed and playing the guitar. Okay, come on Shahla, the next. Okay, Shahla. We will read, okay? On your own, my favorite photograph. Okay, Miss Anggi will read ya. Miss Anggi will read. Please pay attention, Shahla. Please pay attention when I am reading. This is a photograph of my sister and me. My sister's name is Amanda. We are in the park. Amanda is feeding the birds, and I am sitting on the bench and listening to music. Okay, Shahla, now please read. 1, 2, 3, go, Shahla.
This is a photograph.
Go, Shahla. Okay, come on. Okay, come on, Shahla. Yuk, repeat again. This is a photograph.
Photograph.
Of my
of my sister and me. My sister's name is Amanda.
We are
in park. Amanda is feeding the birds and I'm sitting on the
bench
and listen to music.
Okay, listen to music. Okay, feeding the bird. What is the meaning of feeding the bird? What is the meaning of feeding the bird?
Ngasih makan.
Ngasih makan burung ya. Bench, ini apa bench? Bench itu adalah bangku taman. Bench is bangku taman. Okay, Miss Anggi will ask you ya. Syahla, where are you? Where are you? Based on in this picture, berdasarkan gambar ini ya, Miss Anggi will ask you based on this picture. Okay, come on. Where are you?
I don't know.
Hey, you are in the
park.
Okay, you are in the park. And then who is your sister? Who is your sister here? Who is the name of your sister in this picture?
Amanda.
Yeah, okay, very good. And then what is Amanda doing? What is Amanda doing? What is Amanda doing?
Feeding the bird.
Okay, feeding the bird. And what about you? What are you doing?
Sitting on the
bench
and listen to music.
Very good. It's a nice, great Syahla. Okay, now I would like to read this text. Please pay attention. Arthur is very angry. Arthur is very angry. It's late at night. Arthur is sitting on his bed and he is looking on his clock. His neighbors are making a lot of noise and Arthur is very angry. The people in apartment 2 are dancing. The man in apartment 3 is vacuuming his rug. The woman in apartment 4 is playing the drums. The teenagers in apartment 5 are listening to loud music. The dog in apartment 6 is barking. And the people in apartment 7 are having a big argument. It's very late. And Arthur is tired and angry. What a terrible night. Okay. Come on, Syahla. Please read. Come on, read, Syahla. 1, 2, 3, go. Arthur.
Arthur is very angry.
Okay.
What? At night. Arthur is sitting on his bed.
Okay.
He is looking at his clock.
Okay.
Neighbor are making a lot of noise.
Wow.
And Arthur is very angry. The people in apartment 2
Okay. Yeah.
The man in apartment 3 is
vacuuming.
For killing He's
truck.
Truck. The woman in apartment four is playing the drums.
The teenagers.
The teenagers. In apartment five are listening to loud music. The dog in apartment six is barking
is menggonggong ya. Barking itu artinya menggonggong. Ya, yeah, and then?
And the people in apartment seven are having a big
argument.
It's very late and a toad is tired and angry. What a terrible night.
What a terrible night. Okay, Miss Anggi will ask you ya. What is Arthur doing now? What is Arthur doing now?
Angry.
Okay. No. Oh yeah, Arthur is angry. What is Arthur feeling? What is Arthur feeling now?
Angry.
Okay. What is he doing now? What is she doing now? What is he doing now? What is Arthur doing? Arthur lagi ngapain?
Angry.
Arthur is lagi ngapain Arthurnya? Oh, dia lagi duduk di kamar. Coba Arthur is
sitting in his bedroom.
Arthur is sitting in his bedroom. Very good. Nah, Syahla, what are the people in apartment two doing? What are the people in apartment two doing? What are the people in apartment two doing?
Dancing.
Okay. And what about what is the dog in apartment six doing? What is the dog in apartment six doing? The dog is
barking.
Barking, yeah, menggonggong, okay. And then, what is the woman in apartment four? What is the woman in apartment four doing?
Playing
what? What is she playing?
Playing drums.
Okay, playing the drums. And then what about the people on apartment five? What are they doing? What are the people in apartment five doing?
Listening to loud music.
Okay, Syahla, what do you think about this cat? Is this cat beautiful or is this cat ugly?
Ugly.
Ugly. Okay. What is the color of this cat?
Orange.
Orange. Okay. Okay. Very good, Syahla. Okay. Still remember? Okay. Arthur, kita baca ya. We have to answer this question by using the previous text. Okay, Syahla. Arthur neighbors are noisy or angry?
Angry.
Noisy or angry?
Angry.
Arthur neighbor. Tetangganya Arthur berisik, ayo.
Noisy.
Noisy, yeah, good. And then the man in apartment 3 is what is
cleaning.
Okay, cleaning. What about number 4? What are the people in apartment 5 are
young
or old? Yeah, young. They are still young, yeah. Nah, what about the dog in apartment 6? Sleeping? Isn't sleeping or isn't making the noise? Isn't, sayang. Tidak.
Ah, okay.
Berarti sleeping. Anjingnya belum bobo. Iya, the dog isn't sleeping. Anjingnya udah malam tapi belum bobo. Okay, number 5. The woman in apartment 4 is playing cards or playing the music?
Playing
the dog.
Playing
music. And Arthur isn't very
tired.
Kan ini tidak.
Happy.
Berarti apa? Oh iya, happy. Arthur isn't very happy. Arthur happy. Tidak senang because the neighbor are very noisy. Yeah, it's good, Syahla, because you have answered all the question correctly. So I will send you the ice cream, and then I will send you the cookies, and I will send you the lollipop. Can you see my gift to you? Can you see my ice cream, my cookies, and then also my lollipop? Can you see?
No.
Okay, never mind. Okay, Syahla, let's read again. Kenapa, sayang? Kenapa, Syahla? Syahla, yeah. Miss Anggi wants to know why do you feel so happy? Why do you look so happy today? Why do you look so happy? Kenapa hari ini kok kayaknya bahagia banget? Why? Would you please tell me? Why are you feeling so happy?
I don't know.
Okay, you don't know. We just feel happy, ya? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, now I will read, ya? Yeah? I will read this text. Tom's wedding day. Please pay attention. Today is a special day. It's my wedding day, and all my family and friends are here. Everybody is having a wonderful time. Okay, come on, Syahla. Please read the second paragraph.
My wife. Then is standing in front the
fireplace. Yes, fireplace, perapian. And then wearing
a beautiful white wedding gown.
Okay, dia memakai gaun gaun pernikahan yang cantik kayak Syahla. Oke, come on, continue, Uncle.
Uncle Harry is talking. Here.
Photograph.
Photograph. And Emma is crying.
Okay, she is very,
very
sentimental. Dia sangat apa namanya tersentuh. Okay, and then Miss Anggi will read ya. The band is playing my favorite popular music. My mother is dancing with Jane's father, and Jane's mother is dancing with my father. Okay, come on, Syahla, please read.
My sister and John's brother are standing in the yard and eating wedding cake.
Our grandparents
are sitting in the
corner
and talking about the good old days.
Okay, very good. Everybody is having a good time. People are singing, dancing, laughing, tertawa, and our families are getting to know each other. It's a very special day. Okay, very good, Syahla. Okay, I would like to ask you about this picture, Syahla. What is the grandfather doing? What is the grandfather doing?
Eating cake.
Oh, eating the cake. Yeah, what about the grandmother? What is the grandmother doing?
I don't know.
Minum teh. You may say minum teh. She is drinking. She is drinking.
She is drinking
tea. Okay, very good. And then, what is my brother doing?
Playing the guitar.
Yeah, good. He is playing the guitar. And then what about mother and father? What are mother and father doing?
Mother and father.
Are washing the dishes. What about the friends? Mereka lagi ngapain? What are my friends doing? Mendengarkan. Okay, they are dancing. Very good, Syahla. It's a very nice. Okay, now Miss Anggi want you to grouping. I would like you to make a group. This is for the female group, and this is for the male group. Yang female ada daughter, and then apa lagi? Daughter, and then. Ya, sister, and then ada daughter,
brother.
And then sister, and then
son.
Oh no, yang woman, yang perempuan, daughter, sister, and then
mother.
Ya, mother. And then wife or wife?
Wife.
Wife. What is wife?
I don't know.
Eh, wife is istri. Istri ya. Daughter itu anak perempuan. Kalau sister itu saudara perempuan. Can be kakak perempuan or adik perempuan. And then mother is? What is mother?
Mama.
Is mommy. Good. And wife is istri. Okay, now please. Please move to the man.
Okay.
Okay. What are the groups of the men? Paja. What is the first?
Father.
Father. Father and then?
Husband.
Husband. Okay. And then? What is husband? Husband is suami ya. Husband. And then?
Son.
Good, son. Anak laki-laki. And then?
Brother.
Okay, the last one is brother. Very good, Syahla. Oh, it's nice. You write all father, husband, son, and brother. Very good, Syahla. Thank you very much. Okay. Now, I would like you to fill out the blank by using his and her. Artinya milik ya. Kakak, apa nih kakak apa? Oke, his itu untuk kepemilikan yang laki-laki, untuk laki-laki ya. Her itu untuk perempuan. Misalnya Miss Anggi mau bilang rumahnya Syahla, berarti Miss Anggi akan bilang her house, gitu. Oke, come on. Please fill out number two. What about number two, Syahla? What is your brother's name?
What is your brother? His Robert.
Okay, so his name is Robert. Very good, Syahla. What about number three? What is your mother's name?
Her name is
Her name is
Her name is
Number three, her name is
Her name is Donna.
Okay, very good. Donna. What about number four? What is your husband name?
Donna.
What is your husband name? Yes, Syahla. What is your husband name?
His name is Donald.
Okay, very good. What about number five? What is your grandfather's name?
His name is Patrick.
Okay, his name is Patrick. Number six, what is your granddaughter name? Granddaughter itu cucu perempuan ya. What is your granddaughter name?
Her name is Susan.
Wah, very good, Syahla. You do the best. Okay, Syahla. Thank you very much for today. Let's review, Syahla. Okay, Syahla. What do you study at school today? What do you study at school today? Yes, Syahla. What do you study at school today? Hello, Syahla. What do you study at school today?
Project of art. Project of art.
Mm-hmm.
Bahasa
and then,
Sunda.
Okay, and then?
Indonesia.
Mm-hmm.
And then, thematik.
Oh, okay. And then, what do you eat for your breakfast today?
Bread.
Okay. And what about your lunch? What do you eat for lunch today? Okay. What about your dinner last night? What did you eat for dinner last night?
I don't eat.
Oh, you didn't eat dinner. Why?
Because
I am not hungry. Ayo, why didn't you have a dinner last night?
Because I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry.
Okay. Why didn't you have dinner last night?
Because I'm not hungry.
Because I'm not hungry. Okay. Syahla, what are you going to do after this class? You will play. Okay. What are you going to play? What will you play?
Playing tablet.
Oh, you will play your tablet. What game will you play? what game will you play? Stumbled guys again?
No.
Oh, so? What are you going to play? What game are you going to play? What game are you going to play? Stumble Guy, Roblox, or what? Okay, Syahla, what game are you going to play?
Stumbled guys.
Oh. Okay, thank you very much for today ya, Syahla. So, we will meet again on Thursday. Nanti ketemu lagi di hari Kamis. We will meet again on Thursday ya, Syahla.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much for today, Syahla.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye, Syahla. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.